Eaksall rookie team. Sophomore from Finland. He's been an immediate impact player for LaSalle. And just that minute, a microcosm of the type of talent that Coach Taylor Thames has at his disposal.
Cottrell eventually gets broken off by Pompeu. Beeks wins it back for the Explorers. Beeks plays it into Nahle, the shot and the goal! His balance there, and nice move by Sedin. Sedin finds Beeks. Beeks moving up. Finds Nahle. Nahle back towards Beeks. Beeks plays it to Buckley. There to head that one away. Buckley then finds Beeks. Beeks, what a move. Beeks still the ball, sends it in.
Delivers the ball into the box. It takes a bounce and is well defended by the Rams. Beeks able to keep it in play on the close sideline. He sends it across.
So this is the sense of the touchline now. Scott Beeks. Beeks sends one in front. Wide open chance. The bucket, lays it off the foot like a Sedin. Sedin sends it down. Scott Beeks tracks it down. Nigel Buckley moving back to the middle. Buckley a chance. It's gone.
Beautiful ball. This is danger for Cotterall. He comes in.
And that's accounted for. A chunk of Columbia chances. Beeks. Buckley brought it down. Now to his left foot, Buckley accelerating. Beeks out wide, numbers again for LaSalle. Ball across, Buckley chipping. Now it is Beeks. Beeks searches across, Cotterill tried to bring it down to the air. It continues, he chips it, it's wide of goal, and then he put it in.
Here's the feed. Beeks has it. Beeks centers in front. It deflects and it's home.
That's a near touchline. Kamara lost it to Cologne. Scott Beeks will now lead the charge the other way. Chips that one ahead. Vaccine foot race with Favoli. Through the legs of Montgomery, Scott Beeks. Down back towards the middle of Scott Beeks. Beeks moving around Chica.
Here now kicks it right into the foot of Dreher, but keep it in bounds. It's going to be Sedin getting it inside to Beeks. Beeks is going to look up and find Nahle.
Beeks. Beeks plays this towards Cotterell, the shot and the goal. Beeks
Beeks looks to send this in. He plays it short. Beeks, right back. This is Nare. Nare, the shot!
As Beeks is going to take it.
So we'll see a long throw from Beeks into the box, headed up.
Back by LaSalle. Scott Beeks across midfield. Right at midfield, gives it off. Brungum is away. Sends that one down. Race for it here. Lee comes out of the box. Lee got a hand on that one. Another chance they score. That's right there. Jackson Lee came out of the box. And all Scott Deeks had to do was just get possession back. He did exactly that. Had a wide open cage. And put LaSalle up 1-0.